what's going on, guys? How you doing? All right, let's get this thing started. I just wanted to take a few minutes to talk to you guys about something that's very important, which is Christian radio. You know, I'll start it like this. For years, I've heard the older people and Christian people in the Christian community say, oh, the kids are going crazy. They're losing their mind. There's something wrong with the music they're listening to today. The music's poisoning their mind and things like that. And I couldn't agree with you more. That's the exact truth. That's exactly what's happening. And a lot of people don't know how the way radio works. You have profit radio stations, which get paid based off commercialization and commercials and things like that. They're able to sell commercials, and that's how they're able to fund and get the power they need to be able to have their broadcast played all throughout the city or the state or even. So then you have stations like us. We're nonprofit radio. So nonprofit radio, we don't have the privilege of having a secular company like Budweiser or some of these big companies that want us, that spend money. We don't have that privilege of having them fund us because they're alcohol, and we're a Christian radio station and we can't promote alcohol. So there's a lot of things that profit radio stations can get away with, and of course it causes them to partner with industries that go against our what we believe in, or our morality, or what we as Christians believe in. So a lot of times what ends up happening is secular radio may have a questionable message. Not all songs are bad, but a lot of the songs up there are not leading our youth and our children in the right direction. And they're being funded by companies that really don't care. They're just trying to make money, and they want their beer sold, or they want their cigarettes sold, or they want whatever it is, whatever product they're trying to sell. And we can't promote those companies. So we completely depend on your giving. We completely depend on being listener supported. And you guys know how I am. If you know me, you know I don't like to make fancy schmancy stuff. You know I like to be as transparent as possible. And the reality is, we want to raise money so that we can make a bigger impact in the world today. We have currentfm.com, so we can be heard all over the world, which is phenomenal. However, we need more power to be heard on a bigger level, to be heard even more clear. We need more power. So we're asking everybody, do the best you can to donate. Also, this is something really cool. ComingSoonJesus.org, Coming Soon Jesus, the Coming Soon Jesus team, for every $25 that someone donates, they're giving a Coming Soon Jesus shirt. So every time you donate $25, Coming Soon Jesus is giving a Coming Soon Jesus shirt. So it's not like you're just giving something, but you get something back. You know, you get something out of it when you support Current FM. The other unique thing about Current FM is local artists. Local artists, you have to support Current FM. It's the only radio station that will actually put your music in regular rotation. I need everyone to think of this more as a movement, more than just, it's a radio station. The reason why is because, I'm not gonna say my age, but I remember how radio started so many movements, because things were happening and musicians would gather around the radio stations and wonderful things were able to take place. Well, we need that right now. We need modern music, we need modern artists being able to translate the gospel into their music today. And Current FM is one of the only radio stations in the Hampton Roads area that will actually play local artist music. Now, it has to be good quality. Don't come up here with some crazy mess, you know what I mean? And it's, you know, noise in the background and crazy stuff going on. No, we're not gonna play it. But if it's good, if you've really worked hard, if you're a real musician and you've really worked hard and dedicated time in the studio and putting a production together, we want to support that. But again, we can't do things like this if, I'm going to show you guys how this all connects in a second. We can't do things like support local artists if we don't have your support as givers. We have to have those donations in. Now, I want to say this because it's very important. Like I said in the very beginning, a lot of people talk about how the music, our children's minds are being poisoned with music today. Did you know that so many of the secular artists that are sending out these filthy messages and saying, doing all these things in the secular world, a lot of them started off in Christian music. But what happens is they get exhausted because there's no support. They get tired because there's no platform and there's no, you know, they don't, there's no community there. There's no funding there. And so a lot of them get frustrated and they begin to lose faith because their gift is this pushing them and pressing them to keep going. And then here comes somebody with a $1 million contract offering them, you know, the lifetime of the deal of a lifetime. And, you know, they just have to say these things and promote these things. If we build Christian media the way we're supposed to build Christian media, so many of those artists will come running back. They know they messed up. They know they're not doing the right thing, but they know that something's wrong on the Christian media side. Christian media is critical. And I realize something. I realize part of the problem is Christians don't want to admit that Christian entertainment is necessary. Christian entertainment is necessary, especially in America, because America, entertainment is such a part of the American experience. So for us to neglect a certain style of Christian music because it doesn't seem like it's worship music, or if it seems like kids just running around having fun, well, that's a good thing. We need our kids running around having fun. Do you know why? Because then their memories are of them being young, running around, having fun, listening to godly music, okay? And next thing you know, they're growing up. Then they're gonna pass the station down to their kids. Some of the radio stations, listen, think about some of your favorite radio stations. A lot of them are the same radio stations that your parents listened to when you were a kid. So we're trying to become part of our young adult youth experience so that when they get older, they can send their children to listen to us. And we can only do that with your help. Now, we've got some cool things we want to do in the community. We want to do more concerts. We want to do, this year we're going to be very aggressive about coming into the community, coming to your church. We want to partner with churches. Churches, let us know when you have events. We want to come out. We want to be a family with you guys. But we definitely need you guys to understand how important it is to give and how important it is to support Current FM. And like I said, every $25, we're giving a Coming Soon Jesus shirt away to whoever donates the $25. Coming Soon Jesus is giving a Coming Soon Jesus shirt. All you have to do is go to comingsoonjesus.org/currentfm. You can also go to currentfm.com and hit the donate button right there and donate to Current FM right on the donate page, right on currentfm.com's page. But we're an FM Christian radio station, and there are others, but we play local music, local artists. You have an opportunity to have your music heard. Pastors, preachers, if you have talented people at your church, get them in the studio. Get them to help them build their projects so then we can play it on air. We can play it on our programming and help them get their careers started. We want to be partners with you guys. We want to be family with you guys. We love all styles of Christian music. So send your music in. We want to build a relationship with you. You can find our address and contact information on the Current FM website. We're here for you guys, but it's very important that you guys understand how much we appreciate your donations and that we absolutely depend on your donations. Now, if you have a business or something like that and you are interested in sponsoring us, give us a call because we do have sponsorship packages available for you, and the sponsorships are tax write-offs. All right, so if you guys are, you know, if you're a business out there and you're looking for a tax write-off, this is a great way to help us out. If you have a Christian business and you need a tax write-off, this is a great way to help us out. I don't want to take up much more of your time, but I just wanted to say something that resonated in your minds. If we really want to impact the youth and young adults' lives, we've got to create a healthy Christian entertainment culture, and starting off by supporting the Current FM is a great way to do that. So go to currentfm.com and support, or either go to comingsoonjesus.org/currentfm. God bless you guys. He's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion.